Hi, Taurus, Sun, Moon, and Rising. This is Shani with Healing Elements. This is for your October 2019 Fairy Tale Oracle deck reading. The deck is by Lucy Cavendish, and the cards themselves I posted for each sign after, of course, shuffling and randomly drawing all 12. However, this is such a neat deck. It comes with a fairy tale story that goes along with each card. So I'm going to go ahead, Taurus, for October and read you the fairy tale that came up for your energy. Number 32, Sleeping Beauty, Awakening. Okay, dear Taurus, it is right that in this tale, the family of Sleeping Beauty decide that they will fall into the same enchanted sleep along with their daughter, a princess who is cursed by a fairy with a grudge. When the Princess Aurora is born, her parents invite the chief magical beings of the kingdom to offer them all a rare gift. They are genuinely overjoyed at the birth of this child, who had been longed for far before she was born. But there is one fairy that they do not invite. In some versions of this tale, this is deliberate. In many others, it is an actual innocent oversight. In others still, the reason is they have not enough wealth to share with the being now known as Maleficent. While the offended fairy's payback to the family's slight is to curse Aurora to die when she pricks her finger upon a needle from a spinning wheel, a late arriving fairy can soften the blow with her blessing. That Aurora will simply fall into a deep sleep, which she can only be awakened from by the kiss of a lover whose heart is true. Instead of raising Aurora with this knowledge, the family endangers her even more by keeping the prophecy a secret from her. And it is this ignorance that most endangers her, and it is the point when you receive this card. This keeping secrets, which gives such emphasis on the curse, is an opportunity to take hold of a bad situation. When this card comes to you, my dear Taurus, you will learn that someone has tried to protect you from a harsh truth by keeping information that is vital from you. There is no escape from the dilemma you inherited, but you will be able in time to find a way through the challenge, and you will not be alone, and you will never be abandoned. You will be awakened to the truth, and when you wake up, so will all others around you who wish to protect you, but in truth, only made you more vulnerable. Okay, Taurus, additional meanings when you do receive this card are: any curses shall be broken. Time always and will lead to an awakening soon. The forest protects you. Sins of parents. Inherited guilt or toxic karmic cycles, generational patterns activated, ignorance of consequence, and willfully hiding the truth. Beautiful, beautiful Taurus bulls out there in the Taurus Nation. I hope that you have a wonderful October. Wish you blessings, love, and light. This story was collected by the Brothers Grimm. However, there are many different authors and versions. You guys take care. Until next time, guys. Bye-bye.